So, this is what they call a heartwarming family reunion, eh?
You got that right.
Father? I don't have a father. I just don't like you, that's all.
Or you can expect a spanking from Daddy later. Just as gonna spank your butt, spank you on the bar.
You showed up.
So he's a demon too.
Quite frankly, at first, I didn't give a damn. But because of you, I know what's important now. I know what I need to do.
Ooh, I love a fast woman.
I thought I wasn't gonna cry.
No doubt you've got some fun planned for me. Right, Virgil?
Dante.
The once-sealed gate to the demonic world will open.
Looks like this is gonna be one hell of a party!
Devil May Cry.
You've heard of it, haven't you? The legend of Sparta? When I was young, my father would tell me stories about it. Long ago, in ancient times, a demon rebelled against his own kind for the sake of the human race. With his sword, he shut the portal to the demonic realm and sealed the evil entities off from our human world. But since he was a demon himself, his power was also trapped on the other side. I never believed it. I thought it was just a child's fairy tale. But I discovered that this so-called legend wasn't a myth at all. Sparta existed. How do I know? Well, I met the sons of Sparta. Both of them. Though the same blood of their father flowed through their veins, the two battled each other fiercely like archenemies. It seemed as if they derived some sort of twisted pleasure from this brotherly fighting.
Sorry, not open for business yet. I haven't even picked a name for this joint, and I'm already getting calls. You a customer too? Well, if you want to use the bathroom, help yourself. The toilet's in the back.
Is your name Dante? Son of Sparta?
Where did you hear that?
From your brother. He sent this invitation for you. Please, accept it.
Invitation, huh? This party's getting crazy. Let's rock.
Yeah! I can already tell. Looks like this is gonna be one hell of a party! Guys totally wrecked my shop, and I haven't even named it yet! You're gonna pay for that.
Blast off! Ha!
It's been nearly a year since we last met. Where does the time go? No doubt, you've got some fun planned for me. Right, Virgil?